South of the country, very close to the front lines, was hit more than a dozen. So